right, test, test, test. Check, check, check. All right, let me know when you guys can hear me okay. My name is the Blues Preacher Man. I play some blues and blues, funk, gospel, a little bit of rock. And we're going to go ahead and set this place on fire over here at Dublin. I love playing over here at Dublin. This is Ireland's little joint. I love it. So we're going to go ahead and rock and roll for you. And I'm going to show you what I do. It's called Live Looping. Live Looping allows me to play all the instruments myself and basically simulate a full band. So this is basically how it works. I start with a beat. And then what I do is I record myself playing a guitar line like this. So now with my loop pedal, I've got that looping over and over. So now I'm going to switch to a bass emulator and do a bass line. Oh, yeah. So now that I've got that rocking and rolling, I can stop and start any one of those tracks with my feet. And I can play over the top of it kind of like this. All right. So if you haven't been to a Blues Preacher show before, let me tell you, we are energetic. We are live. I always ask my crowds to type a bunch of good stuff in the chat room because we want to make sure it's interactive with everybody. So if you guys could all type something in for me right now, y'all say, hey, Preacher Man. Oops, clipping a little bit. All right, let me turn down a little bit here. All right, let me know if that's better for the clipping. All right, so everybody in the type in the chat room, say, hey, Bama Lamb, Preacher Man, and we'll tell you a story about this lady named Black Betty. Let's do it like this. Birmingham, Bama Lamb, way down in Alabama, Bama Lamb, the way she shaking that thing, Bama Lamb, she making me sing, Bama Lamb, whoa, that lady, Bama Lamb, whoa, that lady, all right. Everybody in the building is typing, Bama Lamb, Preacher Man. That way I know you guys are live. All right. Whoa, that lady, Bama Lamb, whoa. Bama Lamb, will she get me high? Bama Lamb, yeah, that's no lie. Bama Lamb, so rock steady. Bama Lamb, and she always ready. Bama Lamb, whoa, that lady. Bama Lamb, whoa, that lady. This is my guitar. She goes by the name of Wilma. If you guys want her to rock and roll, y'all say, go, Wilma, go! We're live here at Dublin, setting this place on fire. Yeah, we're getting funky like a bow-legged monkey up in here. Bow-legged monkey, Preacher Man. Let's bring some bass in. All right. tell you something, man. I said Monday she got me arrested, Tuesday up in jail, Wednesday my trial was attested, Thursday she posted my bail, Friday we went to walk in, on Saturday was out of my door, on Sunday we was a talking, on Monday she pawned all my clothes. Oh. Y'all feel me up in here in Blarney Stone. Where she from? Birmingham, bam a lamb, way down in Alabama, bam a lamb, the way she shaking that thing, bam a lamb, where she making me sing, bam a lamb, whoa, that belly, bam a lamb, whoa, that belly, bam a lamb. That's what I'm talking about right there. A little Black Betty for you to start your time here. Now, I'm over in the Texas area, so this is like 11 a.m. for me. I'm not sure what it is over here for you guys in Dublin. But I've been playing in Second Life since 2006, and I do remember playing Dublin quite a bit. And I have now moved, thanks to the awesome hostess. And I don't know if I can pronounce, see if I can pronounce her name, Dr. Hikaira, I think it's Hikaira, but so talking to her, I'm going to be here bi-weekly, so if you guys are fans of this Blarney Stone here and you guys like coming here on Saturdays and stuff, I will be playing this same time slot bi-weekly apparently, so it's going to be very cool to do that. I have a little kiosk up here, it's got all my different music and stuff. I also have a little song list up there. If you guys are interested in requesting any songs, please send your request to Solana Python, she's my manager out there. And I will check the chat to verify whether or not there's any requests coming out, okay? So let me pull up my screen over here real quick. Hold on one second. All right, there we go. So yeah, I also have a tip jar up here as well. So thank you, Princess, for Princess Frostbite for the tip. And don't forget to tip the venue as well, because the venue is pretty awesome here. I've been playing, like I said, in here for quite a while. All right, we're going to go ahead and do another tune for you. Get it nice and funky. This is an old Bill Withers tune here. A song called Use Me. Y'all want to type in some good stuff? Y'all say, use me, Wilma. That's my guitar. Everybody type it in and say, use me, Wilma. We're going to be doing some trivia later on where I'm going to give away some free MP3s. Well, my friends, feel it's their appointed duty. They keep trying to tell me, yeah. All you wanna do is use me. But my answer, yeah, to all that use me stuff, I wanna spread the news. If it feels as good getting used, you just keep on using me. Come on now, here we go. Until you use me. Oh, till you use me up. My brother, sit me right down and talk to me. show me that I ought not let you just walk on me. And I'm sure he meant well, yeah, but when our talk was through, this is what I said. I said, brother, if you only knew, you'd wish that you were in my shoes. You just keep on using me. Sing it with me now. Here we go. I'd say you use me up. Oh, until you use me up. Come on, Wilma. Thank you, Lanny, for that tip. I think Wilma wants to say a few words. Say, Wilma, get mouthy. Say something. All right. My guitar, Wilma. She's a mouthy little girl, ain't she? Thank you for that tip, AJ. Well, I said sometimes, yeah. It's true, you really do abuse me. Well, you get in a crowd of high-class people, then you just walk all over me. When you love me, I can't get enough. I wanna spread the news. If it feels this good getting used, you just keep on using me. Everybody sing it now. Till you use me up. Oh, till you use me up. A little tune for you right there called Use Me from Bill Withers. All right. I have an album out there. It's called No Black, No White, Just Blues. And the good news is I actually now have it pretty much on all of the music stores that I submitted for. So I am on Spotify. I'm on Deezer. I'm on iHeartRadio, Apple Music, iTunes, all that kind of good stuff. And my manager, Solana Python, has been putting out there a link. It's called Linktree. It's got all of my links to all my social media. So in those links, you'll find pretty much all these different songs and stuff. So I'm going to play you some music from my album. So to kind of whet your appetite, and maybe you can check it out, go over there to the store and buy it if you'd like as well. So this is a little tune right here. It's called No Black, No White, Just Blues. I had written this a long time ago in Second Life, and then I recorded it. And we put it up for sale. It's called No Black, White, No White, Just Blues. But just check this out. After them playing this song, I'm going to give this away for free to a lucky person in here if they can answer a particular trivia question that involves my social media links. So, stick around. So there's a little tune here called No Black, No White, Just Blues. Original song for the preacher man. I stood up from the ashes, calling my name. I'm coming to you like a hurricane, swinging the blues with the guitar hanging low. I said, making you high, making you cry. Gospel coming from the sweet by and by. Every chord I strum will make you rattling home tonight. I said, the house is packed. The preacher is back, I squeeze down the blue strap right on my back. The fever is high, valleys are low, and if you're all ready, well, here we go. No black, no white, just blue. Sing it with me now. I said, giving them something, something they can use. Well, no black, no white. Well, no time to sit, no time to quit, or can you dig it? Hey! I said, look at the clock, I think it's time to rock. Got the blues gonna knock you right out of your socks. Jump on my boat, we're gonna ride these blues tonight. Well, I'm your preacher, I'm your teacher, I'm your engineer. We're gonna rock these blues like we just don't care. Give me a howl, give me a shout tonight. I said hot to the touch, sweet to the taste. Everybody's jumping up and down right in this place. Rhythm and blues to get you through your trials. We're gonna turn this party out. Singing out over here in Dublin, giving them something, something they can use. Thanks for that tip, Celia. I know black, no white, just blues. Well, I'm time to sit, no time to quit. Can you dig it? All right, y'all ready for Wilma to bark a little fire here at Dublin? If you are, everybody type in Wilma. Box some fire, girl. I'm gonna check my audio thing because I've got a couple people telling me that it's only coming out one side. All right. If you guys can tell me in the chat room if the sound is okay. I just want to see if the one person that was asking about this, if it's specific to that. Is the sound okay? Is it coming out both sides? Nice and clear. Let me know. Sounds fine. Okay, very good. All right, so the one that was asking about that might be something on your end as far as maybe having to relog, maybe. All right, we're going to go ahead and do a little bit of slow blues for you guys, but first, let me do a little trivia question here. And Solana Python is going to help me out on this one here. So if you go to my social media site, that's in my link tree, all of these answers can be found here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start off with a real, real simple one. And then maybe we'll get progressively harder. Basically, what's going to happen is I'm going to ask a question, and in the regular chat, not IM to me, but in the regular chat, the first person to answer it correctly will get a free MP3 from the Blues Preacher Man. If you want the one I just played or another one off my album, that's fine. We'll get with you guys on that, and we'll give those away. All right, so here's the very first question. When is my birthday? I want the month, day, and year. First person to put it in the regular chat gets a free MP3. You can find the answer on my different social media sites like my Facebook page, my Instagram, my Twitter, you name it, it'll be on there. So what is my birthday? And I will give away a free MP3. Solana Python is going to look at the chat. And she's going to look and see who the very first person is that answers it, and then she's going to tell me who that is. All right, while we're waiting on that, let's go ahead and do some slow blues. One of the original blues players that I loved was Luther Allison. So we're going to go ahead and do this song from him, a song called Cherry Red Wine. So Dublin, you got the blues up in this joint or what? If you do, I want everybody to type in the words, Preacher Man, I got them blues, and I got them blues so bad. Well, don't you worry about another thing, you know why? Me and my guitar Wilma here, we got us a degree in guitarology, and we're going to give you a little six-string therapy, baby. Watching you, baby. Watching you all the time. Watching you, baby. Just watching you all the time. Well, you watching you destroy yourself, woman. All you wanna do is sit around drinking wine. Ah, that's no good, that's no good. Check it out. Well, you worry me, baby. I'm sitting here wondering, what in the world can I do? All right. Well, you worry me, baby. I'm sitting here wondering, what in the world can I do? Well, we got so much to live for, darling, but I just can't sit here doing nothing and watching that wine destroy you. Y'all want Wilma to get mouthy? She wants to talk a little bit. Say, Wilma, get mouthy, girl. That's right, this Dublin crowd is alive. They're loving life up in here. Yeah. I like that and all, but why don't you set it on fire, girl? Herself. Well, I'm taking it to the doctor, darling. Well, I'm taking you to the doctor, darling. Maybe the doctor knows what's going on in your head. Well, you keep on drinking that bad wine, baby. I said, even the grass that grows on your grave will be changed. All right, all right, all right, as Matthew McConaughey would say. Thanks for that tip, Mr. Lou. I think that's how you say it. Looks like AJ won. Good job, AJ. We're going to do another trivia contest after this next two songs, so don't go nowhere. AJ, if you could please instant message me with your email address and which song you would like, I will be glad to send you that. Okay? So please instant message me. Let me know what's going on. Yes. All right, we're going to go ahead and do some more live looping here. More funky, like a bow-legged monkey stuff. Don't forget to tip the venue. The venue is awesome. We love coming here over to the Blarney Stone over here in Dublin. I always love this Irish mix of people up in here. And not all Irish, but some of the people that I've met over the years from Ireland. Very cool people. Awesome to talk to. Just real chill. Loving having a life. They love coming over here to the Blarney Stone, rocking and rolling with the preacher man. So let's go ahead and get a little superstitious funky. Something in the chat room. You ready? Y'all say, I'm just funky preacher man. And those that like the really type, I want y'all to say, I'm feeling super califragilistic expialidocious funky. Very superstitious. Ha. Writings on the wall. Very superstitious. Ladder's about to fall. 13-month-old baby broke the looking glass. You don't want to save me. Sad is my song. When you believe in things that you don't understand, me now, here we go. Superstition ain't the way. Very superstitious. Wash your face and hands. Rid me of the problems. Do all that you can. Keep me in the daydream. Keep me going strong. You don't want to save me. Sad is my song. When you believe in things that you don't understand, then you suffer. Sing it now. Superstition ain't the way. I'm going to try right now is I'm going to try something that every time I hear this beat, I always think of a different other song in my head. And it's one of the first songs that I learned that got me into live looping to begin with. So I'm going to try to do a mix of it. No bass, just my guitar. And we'll see if you guys recognize it. Let's try it. Well, my heart knows me better than I know myself, so I'm gonna let it do all the talking. Woo-hoo. Woo-hoo. I came across a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Woo-hoo. I fell in fear upon my back. I said, don't look back, just keep on walking. Woo-hoo. When the big black horse said, look this way, he said, hey lady, won't you marry me? Yeah. Say no, no, no. I said no, 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 no. I said no, no. You're not the one for me. No, 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 no. I said no, no. You're not the one for me. Hey. Woo, woo, woo.
And my heart had a problem in the early hours, so I stopped it dead for a beat or two. But I cut some cord and I shouldn't have done that, and it won't forgive me after all these years. So I sent it to the place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Now I won't come back cause it's all so happy, and now I got a hole for the world to see. Yeah. Alright, y'all say no, no, no. I said no, no. No, 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 no. I said no. You're not the one for me. No, no. No, 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 no. I said no, no. You're not the one for me. Hey! All right. There is superstition.
What to say? I keep forgetting the words.
Rid me of the problems. I'm mixing them all up now. Do all that you can.
It's all right. This is how you know it's live.
13-month-old baby. Surfing glass.
I gotta stop looking at the screen.
7 years of bad luck. Good things in your past. When you believe. But you don't understand, then you suffer. Superstition ain't the way.
All right, all right. So I see a lot of typing and chatting in the chat room here. Something about sound or something. Is the sound good? Is it bad? Is it? So while you let me know in the chat room if the sound is good, because I think I hear some people saying that they're not hearing very good sound. By the way, I forgot. I am Facebook Live streaming this. So hey to all my Facebook Live people. Sorry about that. I forgot all about that. I had that role in here. I've got my wife over there on the left that I've put her in this spot here, and I've got her streaming this in through Facebook Live on my Facebook page. So, all right, very cool. All right, let's do a couple more tunes. I'm going to get to a request for Lainey, but I'm also going to do a gospel song first. Because I do, well, I am the blues preacher. So being the Christian man that I am, I'm going to do some gospel for you as well real quick. And then we're going to do a request for Lonnie, a little Led Zeppelin. And then we're going to do another song from my album, and I'm going to give it away for free with another trivia question. All right? So let's do this without live looping. Let's just do some straight guitar on this. Here we go. It's a song called On That Celestial Shore. All right, time to testify. It won't be long, but it's for sure. Testify when we all
come together on that celestial shore. I get tired of walking on this uphill road. Are you ready for talking to that one you love? Well, it ain't no secret, he settled your score. Are you ready to meet him on that celestial shore? When we all come together, when we all come together, when we all meet together on that celestial
show. All right, all right, all right. A little gospel for you right there. Now it's time to get the lead out. So Lonnie, I think you always ask for this one, don't you? She wanted to hear a little bit of rock and roll from Led Zeppelin. So let's turn this bad boy up to 11, like Spinal Tap style, and let's get the lead out. It's been a long time since I rocked and rolled in SL, since 2017 to be exact, so check it out. Well, it's been a long time since I rocked and rolled. It's been a long time since I did the stroll. Well, let me get back, let me get back, let me get back, baby, where I come from. Well, it's been a long time, been a long time, been a long, lonely, 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 lonely time. Yes, it has. Well, it's been a long time since I've loved. I can't count the tears of a life with no love. Well, carry me back, carry me back, carry me back. Maybe where I come from. Well, it's been a long time, been a long time, been a long, lonely, 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 lonely time. Y'all want Wilma to set it on fire? Say, go, Wilma, go! Open your arms, open your arms, open your arms. Baby, let my love come running in. Yeah, it's been a long time, been a long time, been a long, lonely, 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 lonely.
Ha, ha, ha.
All right, a little rock and roll for you right there. So we ain't all just about the funk. We also like the rock and roll. Don't forget to tip the venue. They got a great place going on here at Blarney Stone. There's a tip jar here in the front. Make sure you guys check that out. I also have a tip jar up here as well if you'd like to donate a little bit to the cause, as it were. All right, we're going to do another contest because I'm going to do another song from my album. So if you dig this song and you want a copy of this song, then win the contest. Pretty much simple as that. All right, Solana, what do you think? Should we give him a hard one? Or should we give him an easy one? Let's see. All right, so the one who won earlier, Camp AJ, you can't do this one because you already won. Sorry. So let's give another person another chance. Okay, here we go. Here's another easy one. We're going to go with another easy one. All right. What is my hometown? What is my hometown? Okay, I want the city and the state. And it is on my social media sites. You can find it on my Twitter. You can find it on my Instagram, on my Facebook page, all that kind of good stuff. But if you go to thebluespreacher.com, that site is not finished. So if you look at that going, dang, this looks like crap. That's because it does, because I haven't finished it. So if you, you know, want to do that and check that out, check back later on that one. All right, I'm going to do another song here from my album. This one I wrote for my baby cakes, Josie Nebastanka in SL. Oh, look at that. Lonnie already won. Check it out. Ooh, that's right, Kyle, Texas. By the way, my birthday was April 13th, 1973. I'm an 80s child to the bone. I love me some 80s. So, awesome. I'll do another contest here before the hour's out. Don't worry. We got another 10 minutes. I'm going to do one more contest, all right? So let's do an original song called Since I Met You, Baby. Never mind of being all alone. Didn't even call you on the telephone to be with you, to love you true. I had to drop the man that I always knew, but I found out to make you mine. I had to do it all in the nick of time. Every single kiss that you send me makes it to my heart, and then you send me. Since I met you, baby, I wanna thank you for loving me and taking me. Making these blind boys' eyes to see. Since I met you, baby, I wanna thank you. And I will promise to be true and make you never ever wanna sing the blue. You got me heating up like I got the flu. I don't need a cure, though, that's for sure. I'm picking my heart up off the floor. Changing me, making me turn into the man that I need to be. And I got you to thank for that. And now this lonely man ain't going back. Every single kiss that you send me makes it to my heart, and then you met me. Since I met you, baby, I wanna thank you. Loving me, taking me, making this blind boy's out of sea. Since I met you, baby, I wanna thank you. And I will promise to be true, making never ever wanna sing the blue. since I met you, baby, I wanna thank you for loving me, taking me, making these blind boy's eyes to see. Since I met you, baby, I wanna thank you. And I will promise to be true, making them ever wanna sing the blues. Since I met you, baby. Since I met you. Yeah, all right. A little tune for you right there called Since I Met You. All right, I'm going to let Wilma work out a little bit of business. She's going to go ahead and just play for you guys. And then we can do one more song if you like, because they told me here that nobody's after me, so I can actually go ahead and go one song over if I would like. All right, so we're going to do one more song after this one here. And before that last song, I'm going to do another giveaway. So to make sure you don't go nowhere, because I'm going to do another giveaway of my song for my MP3. So Lonnie, make sure you IM me, please, with your email and which song you would like, and I will send that post-haste. All right, let's do a little instrumental. I'm going to let Wilma work her deal. And we're going to use a live loop in here. And we'll see if you guys can guess which one this is. Actually, you know what? Let's turn this one into a contest as well. I'm feeling generous. If you guys can tell me what theme this is, the first person to type it in regular chat, and I'm watching so I can actually watch as well and see who answers. If you know the theme song, show, movie, whatever that this goes to, then be the first person to type it in the regular chat, and I will give away another free MP3. Man, I'm going nuts today. I'm losing my mind. With your email and the song that you want, and I will go ahead and send you an MP3. Good job. It is Mission Impossible. Check it out in case you don't know, like this. Y'all like Wilma's stylings or what? Say, Wilma, sing to me, girl. your mission. Should you choose to accept it, Blarney Stone. Let's get funky like a bow-legged monkey. It was a little Mission Impossible. I always try to let my guitar work out some business. She always talks to me. My guitar does talk to me. She says, you know what? I need just a little bit of stretch it out. I need to go ahead and rock and roll just a little bit. So I let her do her thing. And, yeah, that's what we get. All right. I think we have time for one more song. We're going to go ahead and keep it on the funkier side, because that's what I'm digging. I'm digging that stuff. All right, so I think what we're going to do in this particular case here, I'm trying to think of the funkiest song that I can do. You know what? I'm going to do a new one. I'm going to do a new one. I actually haven't worked this out very well in my looping practice, but I'm going to give it a shot and see if it sounds good. And you guys can tell me if I should add it to my set. So you may recognize this one. This is an old school song. But before I do, let's go ahead and do one more contest, as I promised. All right, so hopefully you'll get this by the end of this song. Here is the question. I'm going to make this one a little bit more difficult. Where did I compete in the King of the Blues competition? Where did I compete in the King of the Blues competition? This is real life, not Second Life. And you can find it, I'll give you a hint, I believe on my YouTube. I believe so. So yeah, check it out. All right, one more tune, and then we're gonna get out of here. Don't forget to tip the venue, as they're doing a great job tearing it up here. Great crowds. I look forward to playing for you guys again bi-weekly. It's gonna be pretty awesome. So this one here is a cover that I've had in my brain that I wanted to try to do for a while. It's a version that you may recognize of an old Ray Charles. Well, Ray Charles didn't write it, but he did it really well. So let's do it.
After I get a quick drink.
All right, let's try it. Some bass in. So you guys may recognize it already. Let's get funky one last time up here. So if I mess this up, it's because I haven't practiced it. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. Woman, woman, don't treat me so mean. You're the meanest woman I ever did see. I guess if you say so, I'd pack my things and go. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. Road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. Treat me this way, I'll be back on my feet someday. I guess if you say so, I'd pack my things and go. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. What you say? Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. Thank you for coming out tonight to, or this morning, or wherever you are, to the Blarney Stone, rocking with the Blues Preacher Man. Don't forget to check out my link tree that Solana's been putting out there. I also have a bunch of different links on my kiosk. If you would like to join up on my mailing list, I will send out notices for shows in Second Life through that as well. So you feel free to go ahead and do that. So thanks for participating. Have a great time. Thank you to my Facebook Live people that are watching. I haven't checked to see if anybody is watching, but I believe, hopefully, somebody may be watching. And thank you for everybody that was tipping me today. And thank you to the club. Preacher Man always says his logo is, no black, no white, just blues, baby. Can you dig it? Did anybody get that question? Did anybody get that trivia? If not, I don't know. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. Don't you come back no more. Don't you come back no more. Thanks for that tip, Meg. Now, I'm feeling generous, so if you want, I can play one more song, and if you want, I'll give you another trivia question for that. Does anybody get that one? So if, I know if you have places you need to go, that's fine.
Do it.
But I will go ahead if you want. And I will play one more song. And I will give you an easy one. An easy trivia question. Okay? So, watch the chat closely because I'm pretty sure everybody's going to probably type this one in because I just gave you the answer not even a minute ago. All right? So here we go. Y'all ready? Here's your question. First person to answer in the chat room. What is the Blues Preacher's logo catchphrase? Go. No. I just gave you guys the answer. I just gave you guys the answer not even a minute ago. All right. While you there it is. Southern Riptide tears it up. Southern Riptide tears it up. All right. Let's do one more song for my wife because normally I wouldn't do this song for just anybody because it's not really a preacher song, as it were. But I sing it to my wife because, well, we like it. And it's got a cool groove. So don't think ill of me. This is going out to my baby cakes, Josie Nebestenka. Check it out. One last song from the Preacher Man. See if you can get this one. Some bass in your face. All right. Shorty gets down, good Lord. Baby got him up and on over town. Strictly bitch, you don't play around. Cover much ground, got game by the pound. Getting paid is a forte, each and every day, blues preacher way. Can't get her out of my mind, think about the girl all the time. East side to the west side, pushing fat rides, it's no surprise. She got tricks in the stash, stacking up the cash, fast when it comes to the gas. By no means average, she's on what she's got to have there. Baby, you're a perfect 10. I wanna get in. Can I get down so I can win? I like the way you work it. No diggity. I got to bag it up, bag it up now. I like the way you work it, Josie. No diggity. Bag it up, bag it up now. I like the way you work it. No diggity. I got to bag it up now. I like the way you work it. No diggity. She's got class and style, street knowledge by the pound. Baby, never I'm wild, very low key on the profile. Catching feelings is a no, let me tell you how it goes. Curves the word, spins the verbs, love is it curves, so freak, watch out, heard. Rolling with the fatness, you don't even know what the half is. You got to pay to play just for blues preacher to look your way. I like the way you work it, trump tight all day, every day. You're blowing my mind, baby, in time. Baby, I can get you into my ride. I like the way you work it, no diggity. Got to bag it up now. I like the way you work it, no diggity. Got to bag it up now. I like the way you work it. No diggity. Bag it up now. Like the way you work it. No diggity. The bag. bag it up now. The way you work it, no diggity. Got to bag it up now. Like the way you work it, no diggity. Got to bag it up now. Like the way you work it, no diggity. Sing with me now, hey yo. Hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo. Hey yo, hey yo, hey. Thanks again for coming to see the Blues Preacher, man. That is my last song. But I will be back again to play Dublin. Because you guys are awesome. Thanks to all my Facebook Live viewers, if there are any. Preacher, man.